Okay, let's start. Hi there. Hello, hello. Let me just zoom this in ever so slightly here, so we can have a nice little chat. Hi. How you doing? It's your boy, Techmaster676, back here with another day of XCOM 2, and I just hope that you're staying safe, and if you're out putting your voice out for the Black Lives Matter events that are happening right now, I just hope that you're staying safe, staying productive, and, making sure that you're doing what you need to do while also keeping everyone else safe at the same time. And I just hope that we're able to get through this together, and that we're able to move on as a country and just stay happy, healthy, and love each other. So, a little special bit about today. I obviously live with my family, and in part of that is my mom, who is also in college alongside me, and she is currently applying for nursing for the nursing program in her college, and it's very competitive, and she's slightly stressed. So if you hear any yelling in the background or anything like that, it might be her. And I just ask that you pay no mind and just understand that we're in a very stressful time right now for everyone, for every sorts of different reasons, and we're just going to try and relax and try and enjoy this game. Thank you very much. Okay, let's get started. So last week, we actually were able to get our good boy Spark. We were able to finish up getting Spark, which was fantastic, and we were able to get out of there. So that's very thankful for that because we're just able to finish that up and just, really just get all of the stress out of the way. I hope. I think this save will take us to the autosave. I really hope it will, because if it doesn't, that's going to be kind of a yikes, monkey yikes. But we should be fine. And we can just keep going and head along. That's not what you want to see. Hello? You respond. You doing okay, XCOM 2? It's not responding. There you go. Oh, he's back. We'll get right in here nice and quick, and we'll just keep going, keep enjoying the time that we have. Obviously not enjoying this, because this might actually hit a little too far to home. Oh, boy. Oh, no, we're in the other mission. Okay, cool. That's fine. Okay, the last time I was in here, this was the last guy I had to kill. Well, I hope I still make the shot. I did. Very nice. Also, for some reason, my game audio isn't playing through my headphones. Is my audio coming through? That's weird. Huh. Interesting. We'll keep going here, just for a little bit, you know?
Biological readings in this area are erratic. In addition to several species of alien...
Hold on, Doctor. We've got something.
The data must be preserved at all costs. Fly high! Take this and find Redfoot!
Just turn down. Yeah.
Still, I have tracked your signal to an area not far ahead.
That should be good.
Keep away, Doctor.
Okay, let's get going here.
Location confirmed.
Location confirmed. Moving up.
We've got a lot of skulls down here.
Yeah? Okay, camera's fine. Sorry, camera just made a noise and I was concerned slightly. Seeing as there's a snake here, I think there might be vipers. Which makes me excited, because I love the vipers so much. They're so cute. I love the vipers, they're good boys. They take the just weirdest routes. Yeah. Look at them. There's vipers here, oh my goodness. There's vipers. I love the vipers so much. Ugh. Interesting. Yeah, can you... Hunker down. But the vipers are cute. They're cuties. Come on, Central. Stop being such a downer. Sure. Overwatch. What are they doing? Look at them. Look at how they move. I love it. Oh, they're so cute. They're so cute. I love the vipers. I wonder if we could actually sneak around them. Let's move right here for now. And then... I don't know, dude. I want to get a better look at the area, but I also just want to stop yelling. Probably shouldn't move our sniper in with her, or in with the other two, but I feel like I gotta keep everyone together or I'm just not gonna remember. Do you? Do you got your eyes on? Okay, so we don't know where they are right now, so, I don't know what that, oh, like bats, let me see if I can move this guy in here, move you, like, here, that way you can snip in, but you don't have... Sure, move you there. Central, I swear to God, if you get us spotted, be pissed. Okay, we're still concealed for now. There's two more vipers. Oh, there's two more. There's two more vipers, okay. So... Hmm. I'm just gonna hunker this guy down. I'm going to... Oh, you can snipe? Interesting. I'm just gonna have you Overwatch for now. And you... Is there a place that you can move to put you in a stealthy position? Here. Go right there, Central. Why would you run like that? Okay, Overwatch. Yeah, sure, Overwatch. See what happens here. I just really want to see if I can sneak through here. Because, like, Central must survive, but we don't actually have to kill anyone. So continue to Overwatch. He's stuck here, so let's Overwatch again. Are they gonna see him? They didn't see him. Oh, frick. Oh. Central. Come on, buddy. Will the rest of them be... Are they gonna see him? Oh, they are. Okay, cool. Oh. Wow. These guys are going down pretty fast, not gonna lie. These guys are going down pretty fast. I guess now it's just gonna be down to... taking down all the enemies. You know what? Why not? Fire. Good hit. Good hit. I mean, they dodged it, but still. Not a bad hit. How about you? I'm guessing you can't actually hit anyone right now, so I'm gonna move you forward here. You just hunker down, Snippy. Hunker down, Sniper. Do I want you to actually fire, or do I want you to move forward? Let's escape for now. How about you move into a bit better of cover, then fire? Man, he dodged it, but... Yeah. Surprisingly, these are the only two that we've triggered. Oh. He missed, haha. Yeah. Good evasion, by the way. Oh, he got poisoned. Dang it. Central got poisoned. Yeah. Yeah, we'll heal you in a second. In a second, I mean, I didn't bring any medkits, so we're not gonna heal you. I'm not trying to poison you, so I'll move you forward. I guess you can take another shot. Okay. Cool. Sure, you can move back into this corner. That way you still have a pretty good vantage point. Central, he's gonna get poisoned no matter what. We're trying to get into this area here, so why not just move like right here? Actually, move here. Sir. It's one damage. Relax. There's no alien. No alien. Frickin' buddy, I'm gonna need you to relax. Of course. Classic. 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 Oh, we came to the wrong place, guys. We were actually supposed to not come here. Oh no, dude. Oh, that's cool. I think my webcam just went out, and now it's probably strobing like normal. Yep. So, we're just gonna switch that out here real quick. Sorry. I'll just turn it off. It's okay. Don't wanna have that flashing light up there for too long. Don't wanna leave you with that. Oh, there's more. Can you... go inside? Okay. You can go inside, and you can hide there. Cool. Now we gotta deal with these guys. What are we gonna do, huh? What's we gonna do? Oh, they're all gonna move in on this little building, huh? Not fun. Oh, cool. Man, Central's just kicking butt. You really do be out here doing the damn thing. Good job, Central. Good job. I hate that you're killing vipers, but good job. You're at least doing your part. Doing what must be done. I guess. I don't really know. Sure, move up there. And I guess the sniper can move... where's a window with a good vantage point? You know what? Move here. Again, Central's gonna be the only one who can actually, you know, attack them at all, which will be okay. Oh, he has a 100% shot, so might as well take it. Good job. Look at those sneaky boys. I wonder if you can... More snacks. Like, I wonder if you can just leave. Like, do you have to stay here? Get him. Nice. I only did 3 damage, but nice. Okay, that... nope, 3 damage is enough. 3 damage is more than enough. You... know what? Take a shot. Why not? Missed. Okay, that's okay. You... chain melee attack that cannot miss each. Can I actually use Reaper effectively here? I don't think so. Well, actually, maybe. Yeah, why not? Shink. You're... what? You're supposed to melee. Okay. That's one. So then here. That's a lot more snacks than I was hoping for. This is my dude's really just hacking him up. He's really going for it. He really do be going for it. Please don't. He missed. Thank goodness. Okay. Fire. Good. Good, good, good. We're actually, we might make this out with only Central being the one getting hurt, which would be nice. Do you have a better chance of firing with your pistol? Oh yeah, pistol's way better. Pop. It's just what you needed. That 2 damage. Okay.